birthday of Green Dragon Sword. And if you pass, you can do the white crane. Do you know how many movements on Green Dragon Sword?
88.
Is that a lot?
Yes.
It's a lot. It's, when you practice long enough, it's not a lot. And do you know how many movements on the White Crane Sword? 100. So it's not much, but actually it's half longer, I think. So it's, you can't just tell on the number. So where does skill come from? Yeah. What's her name? What's his name? That's my sifu. Who's his sifu? So that's the skill company. Who's the Wang Ping sifu? So far we don't know. I don't know too. And we missed the chance to ask for. But at least we know two generations above us. And the skill originally come from where?
Shaolin Temple.
So, and passed to the Beijing Opera. Down a long time, in probably more than 1,000 years. Of course, probably there's a certain kind of movement has been developed. And as I know, right crane is created by my Qigong Wolfing. Yeah, as I heard. Anyway, the skill is beautiful. And very challenging. It's a lot of techniques. You need to conserve about that. And because it's a related opera, that's why I have long tassel. And usually, if I just martial art the sword, won't have a long tassel or maybe just a short one. So it's more, there's a lot of performance there. And a lot of coordination challenging, you know, with the tassel. So it's a very special form. And practice this form, you need to be just like all the Chun Yuen. What's most important in the beginning?
Posture.
So like everything like that. Although we talk about relaxation, but begin with is posture and the next relaxation. So you stretch your body first. And if we just begin with relaxation, you might lose the posture. Yeah, and lose the posture, then that is a, you know, in Chun Yuen it's not balance. Posture first, lie. Yeah. Everything, lie, upright. Eye spirit is also important, where you look. important. Because where you look, then everything up. If you look down, everything down. If you're not looking, just like Qigong, then it's internal. So in somehow, it's quite external. But although it's external, but when you do it properly, the posture right, and then affect the internal. It's quite different way from external affect the internal. Because that's a related a little bit to Chinese culture. Chinese culture based on most is Lujia, Confucius. To be a good person. A good person, how do I know you're good? I look at you, everybody look at each other. So ideally, everybody should be good. Yeah. But you can observe the person by watch how they behave. Then you can tell how good, how proper they are. So how do you walk? How do you see?